The disgraced former Israeli president, Moshe Katsav, is to be freed on parole after serving 5 years of a 7-year jail term for rape. He could walk free next week, although an appeal against his release is being considered. Katsav left office in 2007 and was convicted of raping an aide when he was a cabinet minister in the late 1980s. He was also found guilty of sexually harassing 2 other women while president. He's always said he was innocent.